Alright guys, now I'm just waiting for my family. We're gonna go head up to the parade that we have in our city. Yeah, it's pretty fun, so we're gonna drive over there soon. Yeah, it'll be chill. Alright guys. The parade, it was pretty boring. It's always pretty boring, but yeah, now we're just walking in my car, gonna head home, go have a barbecue, go swimming.
Yeah,
it's gonna be pretty fun.
Yeah, pretty lit.
My little sister, my big sister.
Oh god,
it's gonna be fun. All right guys, now we're just heading to Safeway, gonna go get some stuff for our barbecue, some
I don't know,
we're gonna get something. I don't know what we're getting. All right guys, we're in my backyard now. Got some decorations. We just got some more too. The dollar store. Gonna be putting those up soon. Here's a pool. I don't know if you guys, yeah, you can see that. Yeah. Alright guys. Finally got it down. I kid you not, it was probably about 50 tries to get out of that tree. I hit it, went to a different spot, got stuck. And I did that like 3 times. But alright, here we go. Dope. I got this from the Dollar Tree. If you guys want to get one of these, they're only a dollar. Alright guys, we're in Walmart right now. We're looking for a pool cleaner. We're looking for a pool cleaner. I'm not really sure. I think we're going the wrong way.
The pool cut's over here.
Where the pool cleaner's at. It's my first contact with some. Alright guys, we're leaving Walmart because they had like the net, but you had to buy the poles to like attach to it. It was super expensive. It's like 30 bucks for just the poles, so we're not gonna do that. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna get hit right now, but it's all good.
It's all good.
Yeah, so we're gonna head to Target. And look at that park job. Alright guys, so we'll see you at Target. Of course, while we're waiting, why not have the light rail go by? I don't know if you guys can see that, but the flashing lights right there, like, come on now. So yeah, we're just sitting here waiting. Waiting.
They're right there, man. Look,
you guys think I can go through right there?
Right there.
Comment if you think I can. Alright, well, yeah, we'll make it to Target. Alright guys, finally made it to Target. Again, barred up. Right there, backed up. Yeah, alright, we made it to Target. We're just walking up. Alright guys,
so
we're going back right now to, I don't know what we're looking for, but
I don't know what
oh yeah, we're
looking for a pool cleaner.
Looking for pool cleaners. We don't know where those are gonna be at. But because Adam LZ says the higher you go, the better it looks.
Adam
LZ. Yeah.
Why do you keep switching? You're trying to give me Adam the camera.
Alright. So yeah, we're trying to find our way, but you know, it's not working too well.
Trying to find our way.
Alright guys. Yeah. So
alright guys. don't do it. Can I get a noodle?
Pool cleaners aren't over here.
Lights up, Jordan.
All right, so
Jordan,
we're trying to find the pool cleaners. Do you guys know where the pool cleaners at in Target? All right, guys. So they told us they're on the back wall of toys, but I'm not really sure what that means. Slow down. I think that guy was wrong. I think he was wrong. Target, you need to start checking your employees. Because there's nothing. No pool stuff down here. Oh, well, no pool cleaner, yes, Mom.
Did you say Mom?
Alright, guys, we are heading back to Walmart.
Again.
Again. Kind of pissed off about that. But yeah, my mom said just to get the net, so it's a nice Mercedes right there. Ooh, it's nice. But yeah, so yeah, I'll see you guys at Target. I mean Walmart. Alright, so we're getting in the car.
You can just edit that part out. Oh wait, it's still recording.
Back to Walmart we go. You see that backup job right there, yeah? Part up. Alright, so yeah, we're coming back.
Part up.
Alright.
Part up.
Yeah, I'll just hold you down here.
I'm gonna become a fan.
Oh. So I'll show you guys what's going on with this. It's super, super weird. Both they still have the net.
I thought there was no more.
Alright guys, so look at this. They sell the net and then they sell the poles separately. There's three poles.
Yeah, why is it?
The poles are $38. That's crazy. That's nobody's gonna buy that.
Well, I think it's
so
for
we're
these.
Just gonna buy the net.
I think it's for these, that's why.
On our old
how do you know
thing,
that?
Our old pole. So yeah, we're gonna see if that works. So, yeah.
Again?
I wasn't looking. You didn't say look. Oh. I was filling the cup.
Lit. Alright guys, we're at the carnival. We made it. Oh, my life is complete.
Congratulations on all your shit.
Ah, thank you. Appreciate it.
Dang, that was good.
I don't know.
You gotta point it up.
I know, there's cars. That's all eight?
Okay, now make sure.
Watch out.
Dude, what the?
Oh, fuck. So I just want to thank you if you actually watched my vlog today. I mean, I know it's like not too good and it was just a lot of different like videos put together, but I mean, I'm gonna get better, I promise you guys. I'm gonna start doing a lot more vlogs, maybe two or three every week. Just gonna start there and see where it takes me. But yeah, if you guys watch this, like, thank you guys so much and subscribe to my channel, because more stuff's gonna come, I promise you guys. I'm gonna do a car edit for a group of people this weekend. So yeah, that'll be chill, but yeah, just like, I thank you guys so much if you watch this. So yeah, just subscribe to my channel and just leave comments what I can do better. And yeah, thank you guys.